You know, son, I've measured morons in Mozambique, investigated idiots in India, and noted numbskulls in Norway, and it never ceases to amaze me how the truly stupid can always find a new way to mess up.
$10,000 boat breaking down isn't that stupid, sir.
True, but what degree of idiocy does it take to lose $1 million helicopter?